Static Selector.
Black sheep with a gang of wolves before me. They think we homies, but keep hearts and shoulders colder than Loki. I be no Thor, spring of more, this halitosis. Got everybody asking, is it hot in here? I ain't no polka dot, man, I ain't trying to find no spot in here. I ain't no guinea pig, just know that he drop hotlines, that's all in my lineage. The process is linen, the wrinkles definitive. So what all the hate for? The premise is primitive, I promise it's tentative, better pay attention. So polish the penmanship, I've been late to mention the fact that it's free. This for all the niggas bastard, it's me. Food for your soul, heralds, chicken, static, select the bat at the beat. Assault and battery on your mind, can't you see how this world be? Won't be too long for you need a battery pack, but I'm better than that. A freshman on varsity, nigga, where your letterman at? Ginger ale on the rocks, where your gentleman at? Boy, my pinky in the air, I just crush a lot, I ain't never been a player. Niggas throwing shade, they could holler at me later. You might catch a fade, give a fuck about a fader. And I do it for the love, praying that my peoples get to see the one above. Show me love, and know that I'm speaking the truth. I never had no problem being transparent. Remember I was younger, wishing that I had my friends' parents. Back when they lied to us better, I'm on this water now. Funny how these other niggas thirsty, but they watered down, they oughta drown. Watching niggas run for the boat when the rain drops. How many lies can you tell yourself before the pain stops? Out here harvesting the same crop, woe is me. I'm out here sowing seeds, blowing trees, writing all this poetry. Every freaking night, peep the show to see. So the people quoting me, or at least peep the potency, and profess a nigga artistry openly. Black sheep, but I know you see the gold in me.
Can be done. To change, to use your term, the moral fiber of America.
I think the one has got to find some way of putting the present administration of this country on the spot. One has got to force somehow from Washington a moral commitment, not to the Negro people, but to the life of this country. It doesn't matter any longer, and I'm speaking for myself, for Jimmy Baldwin, and I think I'm speaking for a great many other Negroes too. It doesn't matter any longer what you do to me. You can put me in jail, you can kill me, but by the time I was 17, you've done everything that you could do to me. The problem now is, how are you going to save yourselves?